sort of like, there's a video on social media and a couple interviews with some influential people within the wrestling world.
We're going to market it right now.
All right.
Tell me about Velveteen Dream and your experience with him in the backstage area. Was he a hard time or no?